Christopher Columbus is the man, the king and queen of Spain listened to his plan. They gave him some money to make it real. All of this was great, really ideal. My homie CC, he went out to sail, but he ended messing up, going through the wrong trail. He found the Americas, thinking it was Indies, and called all the natives Indians and the G's. He messed up there, but the name stuck. Finding these lands was all pure luck. He wandered the seas with hope to find the Indians, but instead he blew our minds. By accident, he found the Americas, and thankfully he did all this because we have more land and ethnicities, mixing all the races from across some seas. His first time arriving, he went on boats three, La Pinta, La Nina, and La Santa Maria. He had some experience from before. He was a map maker and a small explorer. He knew what he was doing. He had studied some of Ptolemy, Marco Polo, Aristosthenes works. His theory made sense to him in his mind, and ended up being true, it's no lie. When he went back from his discovery, he left some and colonization started here. Some new things introduced in the new world were horses, which caused their lives to swirl. They went from nomads to hunters real fast, because the horses provided the speed. Fantastic new crops in Europe were introduced, like tobacco, potatoes, and blueberries. The natives had never before seen tomatoes, catfish, or even horses. The people disagree this was good, cause many animals, plants, and food diminished. Their species disappeared. There was less variation, and this is fear. Also, there were many deaths. They killed the unexposed to stop their breath. For the natives, it happened to be smallpox, typhus, lumps, and measles. The Europeans didn't get off the hook. They got syphilis and many lives it took. After a while came the Columbian Exchange, which caused the extinction of many things. It caused the extinction of more species than the usual process of evolution in theory. Some of the positive aspects of this, it caused mixed races and tradition. This leads to more toleration, yo, of races towards each other as a whole. Christopher Columbus didn't discover the new world, but is famous for colonization and promotion. Christopher Columbus had a nice life. It ended in May 15, 1505+1. At the time, he was in Valladolid, Spain. He was 54, going through much pain. He suffered from long-term diseases. According to his son, gout was the reason. We out.